There once was a tale of two men who have just claimed a kingdom. The king goes by the name of Mommy Jill, and his squire goes by the name of Testicles Mama. The villagers were not too happy with how Mommy Jill ran the land, so the villagers and the previous king came up with a plan to take out Mommy Jill. Here is the story. This is the king and his squire.
Hello.
I'm the king.
The king.
You're gonna see how this looks on my point of view. Oh my god.
You better be good.
These two are actually brothers, and when they got bored, they would pretend to be on a rodeo and bring each other to the pig pen.
Cause
I'm the king, Testicles Mama. Testicles Mama!
Hey, where are you bringing me?
It's a lot.
Looks like no pig pen for Testicles Mama today. But after one late night of being a sex slave, this happens.
I will be your sex slave. Are you ready for me? Are you ready? Ready?
What are you taking your clothes off for?
Because I'm your sex slave. Let's get jiggy tonight. Give me some sugar.
I'm the king. There's a guy.
Uh-oh.
There's two guys. Hey, sexy.
Hey,
sexy
tooth.
Is he attacking you?
Yeah. I will save you!
What the fuck? You are bald, man.
He's probably already ready to die. Now this is what I love.
Gonna die now.
I killed him in one hit. I just killed him in one hit.
Did I hit him? He's doing more damage.
That was the old king. That was the old king.
It was?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm the new king.
As night fell and morning came, a new day is among us. Very bad things are coming the king's way.
There's stuff in there. The guy's back. He's back again.
Hey, back away from my heroes.
Get out of here. Leave.
Back away. Be gone. Your fellow king is going to eat your butt. I already looked everywhere.
He's back behind you again. Are banished.
Is he talking?
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh my god, I'm dancing right now. I can't stop dancing. Hold on, Derek, I can't stop. Okay. He's gonna get me! Oh my god! No!
Got him!
Oh my god!
You're alive!
His arm is rolling down the hill!
This was a close call enough, but now, two more intruders come and they storm the castle.
There's a guy.
Where?
Two guys.
There's two guys.
Two guys.
They're coming to storm the castle!
Hey!
Back off of my butthole!
Good job.
They found out that these intruders were just a warning signal because another intruder was coming up and challenged Mommy Joe for a one-on-one duel. Mommy Joe had no idea that this might have been his last battle, so he agreed to the duel anyway.
He's back.
Is he really?
Yep, he only has his dagger this time.
Yeah, I know, because I left him here.
If he says 1v1, I'll just 1v1. Oh, did he just put on a bunch more gear?
Uh-huh. Let's go, Pookie Hamilton!
As kids, our dream was always to become king.
Hello, my king.
All the playful moments we had.
Your tongue is out. Why do you look like that?
Holy shit, Brandon!
Talking about.
You are king. What? You are king. 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 I'm red. No, help.
You want me to jump in?
I'll be fine. This is great. You're king.
I am king. King of the jungle.
You're king.
Oh, you hit him. watching you die right in front of me. I knew I could have saved you. But this is my final goodbye. I'm very sorry, brother.
You're king.
I'm the king.
You're the king.